chicken good. KFC Singapore. It looks crispy and yummy. And of course my favorite, the cheesy fries. The mashed potato. Cheesy fries or KFC. Not bad. This one tastes good. The mala chicken. The new mala chicken. Okay, let's try. Then let's dip it in the mashed potato. Initially, I thought this one is sweet, but it's not. It's like crispy with, and a bit peppery. I don't know what mala chicken is, but this one really tastes good. The breading is so crunchy. Initially, I thought it's meat because in their advertisement it's a bit reddish in color, so I thought it's sweet, but it's not. It's actually spicy. Let's dip it here. Mukbang, mukbang. Mala chicken mukbang. Tender chicken. It's a huge portion. I feel like I have eaten a lot already, but I still have a huge portion left.
I don't know what
third one.
Hold it. this one. How will you rate it?
10 out of 10.
Malak chicken. Good.
The best.
Since for me it's a bit spicy, maybe 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10. The malak chicken. The original chicken still 10 out of 10. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to our channel, The True Words Vlog.
Please like and subscribe for more videos and updates. Thank you so much.